give me cover! They just
Force Mutual. How can I be of service? Sure.
Thank you. Who's got eyes? Who's covering me?
Thank you. Looking good, boss.
I'll be here. Miracle did you want me to perform? Good to go.
Plumbing before the NBA.
What's up, boss?
Stay safe, boss.
Up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you? Oh, no, that was me. Okay, get the car, then move on to the bank.
Spread nasty rumors behind your back and demand-
Driver, take him out as soon as you walk in the door. Then you're on crowd control. Driller, when you're in the network, you'll be able to open the vault door on your phone. Go back to the safety deposit room and start drilling. You get the box, come out of there, get in the car, and hit the road. And part of the money I put up for this job went to getting you out clean. I hired the best guy in the business to get you away from the cops. He, wasn't cheap, nor were the expenses he submitted. But, you know, only the best. You at the bank? You need to wait until the drillers got into their network before making a move. You don't have time or resources to open the vault door any other way. rocks.
It's a battery! This would be the worst way to die!
Shit!
There it is! Drill it! You found the box?
You killed me!
Show it to me. Ooh, yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, past. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! The first time that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.